this mirror, one of the most honest object on this earth. But I have very sad experience with that so-called honest object. Let me tell you, one of the day, it was very late for me to go to bed, but as usual office timing, I woke up early in the morning, and because it was so terrible for me to waking up from the bed, because already I pressed 3 snooze buttons, so that was ultimatum for me, and I woke up and I entered in the bathroom and I saw a big mirror, and I was like that. And I heard the voice, "You are so ugly." I said, who said that? And nobody was around, and I learned that it was my mirror who said, "I'm so ugly." I was a bit sad. That sadness created depression in my gut, and I sat on commode. After I done, I still thinking about all the bad things in my life. I was even forget to flush the commode, and I still watching it, and I remember the sad most moment of my life, the day when my father, my papa passed away in one of the accident. That day, I remember all the bad comments, all the doubts, all the disloyalties people did with me. I was so demotivated, discouraged, and I was still watching dirt. I was still thinking about my past, everything, whatever gone wrong with me. I'm still watching dirt. What is your suggestion for me? Should I flush it? I want your suggestion. Yes. Should I flush it?
Flush it, yes.
Yes. And thank you very much. What a great suggestion you have given me. Flush it. Whatever your past, whatever negativity you have, flush it. Okay? And now, I was feeling bit comfortable. Now, I start remembering all the good things. Even though my papa is not with me today, but I thank God for giving me such a great father who gave me a valuable character, who lived that character so that even though I become 10% of his life, then I feel most successful person in the world. So, yes, I remember that. I remember the good things. People like you all are supporting me for living my dream, being motivational speaker. Yeah, that all I remember. That kept me a bit motivated. And now I moved on in the bathtub. As soon as I started the cold water tap and the water showered on me, and I, it was so chill water. So, ultimately, my brain came out of my head and switched on the hot water tap. Yeah, really, it was brain. Okay, because my hand was like that. So, and the hot water started, and now I got warm water. And I felt comfortable. I was enjoying the shower. And while showering, that time, I noticed that the tap which gave me that shivering cold that was still on. What changed? What changed was that I increased the flow of hot water. Don't you think there is we have lesson? Whatever in your life, past has negativities. That still will be there. No matter whether you stop that flow or not. But if you increase, if you control the flow of positivity in your life, then you will get warmth. The warmth you got from positive as well as negative. Happiness as well as sadness. Whatever. Success as well as failure. You come to know that all things were important. That made your life worth living. Don't worry about your negative experiences. Don't damage your future by just thinking about your past. And always try to maintain that log, that whatever things you cannot change, you cannot control. The control is in your hand. You should increase the flow of positivity and you will get warmth. Yes, I was so excited. I came out, I removed the fog from the mirror and then asked, "Hello, Mr. Honest, how am I looking?" And what mirror said, "You are looking like a hero." And yes, the same mirror was there. Some 5-10 minutes before it said me ugly, 10 minutes before it said me handsome hero. What changed? That day I came to know the meaning of that anecdote. Mirror is the honest object on the earth. Mirror don't speak. Whatever speak? You. If you say that you are sinful, then you are that. If you say you are hero, if you are successful, then you are that. If you say you are nothing, then you are nothing. And one more thing I want to add. Whatever you say to yourself, that world just echoes to you. As soon as I opened the door, and my wife said, "I love you. You are my hero." Actually, that cost me $300 of shopping. But the meaning was that if I consider myself as a hero, then world will say that. So that is the wisdom I found in the bathroom that day. Thank you very much.